Now, this beer is back from a long time ago. Best before date is 2014. So you can kind of guess it's probably a good 2 or 3 years old. But anyway, doesn't say when it was brewed, but they're brewed in small batches from the Tempest Brewing Company. They're Unforgiven. 5.4%, it's a beet smoke plus rye ale. As you can see there, it's probably a good year past its date. But yeah, normally a brewery brews a beer within the year it expires, so I'm guessing it's 2 years old. Anyway, purchase this at the Beer and Cider Festival in Bingley for £1. A Scottish craft beer. But yeah, now, we all remember a famous film called Unforgiven. It's probably one of the best westerns out there. So, now, while I'm pouring this, I should mention I found a good amount of information in the description bar below about this beer and the style that it was going for. It mentions Vikings and juniper berries. Now, back in the olden days, the Vikings would brew with juniper berries and juniper and all that nonsense. Anyway, so if I remember the name, it's G and has a lot of different letters. I don't know. You squash. Still smells nice though. Slight bit of toffee and wheat. Definitely some smoke character. But yeah, so the Vikings brewed their beer with adding juniper for flavour. I think the English used different types of twigs and stuff like that. And yeah, I think they added berries as well. Back when the drink water was undrinkable. I'm guessing. Slight high sugar content. Yeah, cheers. Wow. Body is medium to thick. Head is sugar. Considering it's good 2 years past its date. Oh, a year past its date, 2 years since the brewer. Still a really nice smooth beer. And the fact that they took brewing history from the past, brought it to today, and the fact it's lasted this long, and it's still drinkable. Yeah, Unforgiven is a great Western film. That's cool. The fact that a Scottish brewery used Viking brewing techniques. Also cool. The fact that I purchased this for £1. Awesome. Very nice beer. Hopefully, with their new system and stuff like that, they'll re-brew it onto their new techniques. But yeah, really nice beer. I'm glad I purchased it. You take care. Goodbye.